Okay, this is another method of removing graffiti from a Gentoo coated surface. Just using gaffer tape or a 100 millimeter tape, whatever you want to call it. Just put it on the surface, rub it in to make sure that it's well and truly stuck, and then pull it off. And just keep doing that and just keep removing the graffiti. So that's another easy way of removing it, and it shows you how effective it is.